Strategy and storytelling goes hand to
Uhum.
hand. Because if you cannot communicate your strategy, then you cannot, drive anything forward. And I think this is part of how I think storytelling is important in business. And I study cinematography, which is all about storytelling. And I think the basics of strategy and comedy were written in Rome, at that time, and everything from that time on is a variation of it, and I think it created a world of that around us. And I think if you are not capable of taking your strategy and communicate it in clear way to a wider group, then there is no way for you to succeed.